Hi everyone, I'm Sophie. Today, when I opened the refrigerator to find something to eat for lunch, I noticed a couple of eggplants that I bought a while ago. So I'm going to make a very quick stir-fried eggplant with onions, and I'm going to eat it with rice for lunch. And I want to show you how I make them. Very simple and easy. First, let's wash them. Now let's cut them, and I'm going to cut them like 2 to 3 inch long. For onions, I think I'm going to use only half of it. And I'm going to cut it in the long side to match with the eggplant cut. Okay, now we need some oil, and today I'm going to use red palm oil. No particular reason, just because I have it and I want to use it. I don't know much about red palm oil. It's just a orange color and it doesn't have much taste. But it says it has vitamin A and E and a rich, flavorful culinary oil, but I'm not sure about the flavor. Okay. First, I'm going to add some garlic. Lots of garlic. I love garlic. And I'm going to also add some ginger. These days we need to boost our immune system, and garlic and ginger and onions, all good. Now I'm going to add onion. Okay, now okay, once all the eggplant pieces got coated by the oil, I'm gonna just leave it for a while until they get softer. We need to add some salt, but instead of salt, I think I'm going to use soy sauce instead. Just that should be enough. And pepper. I love pepper, so I'm going to add a lot of them. Mix it well. I'm going to cover it and then leave it for a few minutes. All right. It's ready for last touch, which is some green onions. I mean, fresh green onion would have made it better, but I have frozen one. Ooh. Okay, I'm going to turn the heat off because it'll still cook with the leftover heat on the pan. And the real last touch would be adding a little bit of sesame oil. Sesame oil is not something you would want to cook with, like olive oil, but it's more like a seasoning. So just a little bit. And sesame oil has a very strong fragrance of very tasty though. And you add it at the end like this, and it kind of coats the vegetables and it makes it shinier. Can you see? All right, here's my rice. I'm going to add this on top of it. You know, eggplant is known for containing lots of vitamins and minerals. It helps with weight loss because it's such a low calorie. It helps with the heart. Yum. And there's one more last touch. I promise it's really the last. Sesame seeds on top. It looks really good. And I added my favorite radish kimchi kakdugi on the side. There you go. Very quick and easy lunch idea. Thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye.
If you liked this video, please check out other videos in my channel.